nearly 5 months of investigating, police have caught the two suspects in a deadly drive-by shooting in Halifax County. Wendell Sanders was shot and killed, and two others were hurt back in March while walking back from a store in Enfield. Tonight, Jarrell Jones and Montrell Williams are sitting behind bars in Sanders' murder. The SBI says both had a pattern of street gang activity.
There's always a lot.